Well, first impression is very good. Very nice venues, of course, especially the new ice hockey stadium, but also Shimbula, we have seen, it's very nice. And of course now the Athletes Village, the accreditation center, the dining hall and everything is absolutely great. Well, I wish another successful 1,000 years. I think it's a city with a long history, with a heritage, and that's nice. And you feel it's not, the city lives, and you feel that it has a long history and very interesting as well, and very nice.